Welcome to How It Works. In this episode, we'll be showing you how to effectively demist your windscreen. First of all, turn on your vehicle so that the engine is running. Then, turn your temperature dial to the max setting. You should feel it hit a slight spring stop. Doing so sets your vehicle to demist mode. This means the fan and the heating will be automatically set to maximum, air conditioning turned on, and recirculate turned off. The quick clear heated windscreen will also be activated where specified. To help the process, you can slightly open your window to improve the airflow. Once the windows are demisted, simply turn the temperature dial to the max again to revert to your original climate control settings. For more information, you can always refer to your vehicle handbook or local Ford dealer. Thank you for watching. See you in the next How It Works video.